Hey, let's see now. Who could the lucky merman be?
Come in, Sebastian.
I mustn't overreact. I must remain calm. Yes, Your Majesty.
Sebastian, I'm concerned about Ariel. Have you noticed she's been acting peculiar lately?
Peculiar?
You know, mooning about, daydreaming, singing to herself. You haven't noticed, hmm? Sebastian. I know you've been keeping something from me.
Keeping something?
About Ariel?
Ariel?
In love?
I tried to stop us. She wouldn't listen. I told her to stay away from humans. They are bad. They are trouble.
Humans? What about humans?
Oh, boy, I stepped in at that time.
Flounder, why can't you just tell me what this is all about?
You'll see. It's a surprise.
Oh, Flounder. Flounder, you're the best. It looks just like him. It even has his eyes. Why, Eric, run away with you? This is all so sudden. Daddy!
I consider myself a reasonable merman. I set certain rules, and I expect those rules to be obeyed.
But, Daddy...
Is it true you rescued a human from drowning?
Daddy, I had...
Contact between the human world and the merworld is strictly forbidden. Ariel, you know that. Everyone knows that.
He would have died.
One less human to worry about.
You don't even know him.
Know him? I don't have to know him. They're all the same. Spineless, savage, harpooning fish eaters. Incapable of any feeling.
Daddy, I love him!
No. Have you lost your senses completely? He's a human. You're a mermaid.
I don't care.
So help me, Ariel. I am going to get through to you. And if this is the only way,
so be it.
Understand.
Ursula has great powers.
The Sea Witch? Why, that's... I couldn't possibly. No! Get out of here! Leave me alone!
yourself. It was only a suggestion.
Wait.
Yes?
Poor Ariel.
I didn't mean to tell. It was an accident. Ariel, where are you going? Ariel, what are you doing here with this riffraff?
I'm going to see Ursula.
Ariel, no! No, she's a demon! She's a monster!
Why don't you go tell my father? You're good at that.
But I... Come on!